Can Quintana hold on? It doesn't look as if he can, but what an effort. Right at the bottom of the climb. 27 kilometres, he's still in the lead, still pushing hard. I think we could almost safely say that he's going to win the stage, but I don't think he's going to put a lot of time into the yellow jersey.
He needs a bit more than that, doesn't he? He needs at least 35 seconds, plus the 10 seconds on the line. Win bonus for Nairo Quintana. That's the maps, and that's what's whirring around in Richie Porte's head, as well as quite a lot of blood, I would have thought, at the moment, because he's absolutely flat chat. And Jakob Fuglsang is assisting Richie Porte, and that in its own way is bad news for Nairo Quintana, but he's stretched another second. He's added on, and these are all absolute gold at this moment. He's into the closing barriers. He's into the closing moments of this hill, because it starts to level off and plateau and go for a nice little tour around the beautiful lake here, Anarosa, the Curry Lake at the summit of this climb. Nairo Quintana back in the saddle, out of the saddle on this particularly tough section. Jakob Fuglsang and Richie Porte's grateful for the effort, but if anything, he's, I think, struggling a little bit in the wake of the Danish rider, Richie Porte.
Well, Fuglsang started the day at 17th place at 1 minute and 30 seconds, so he's moving up all the time. I'm not too sure it'll be up as far as he would like to, but for the time being, he's definitely moving up into possibly the top six.
Well, Quintana has saved a bit for the back end, hasn't he? He's back up to 20 seconds now with the bonus. Tell you what, this is not absolutely nailed on certain that Richie Porte's going to hang on to his jersey today. Certainly there's going to be a big trade and a significant trade of seconds. And what a beautiful exploit it has been for Nairo Quintana. He's going to take some points towards the King of the Mountains. He's not interested or even slightly thinking about that. I can assure you that's not his major consideration. It's stage honours, and more importantly, to try and close down and get to Richie Porte and get that yellow jersey on his back. Needs probably a little bit of a bonus on that as well if he's to have any chance in the time trial. So any advantage he can take. Up to 19 seconds for Nairo Quintana. Inside 1,500 metres to go. Richie Porte takes a drink, steals himself for the battle as the gradient eases a little bit. And now we're at that big ring finish and big ring climax to the wonderful seventh stage of Tour de Suisse, with Nairo Quintana riding to stage honours for Colombia, for the Movistar squad. But is it going to be into the yellow jersey? That's looking increasingly less likely. Across the top of the climb to take the 20 points on offer. He has been the king of this mountain, no question about that. But now racing into Arosa, and in front of the crowd gathered here at the finish line, they'll welcome Nairo Quintana, the Colombian mountain sensation, who's going to take the stage win by what advantage? How much time is there going to be between them? Still showing it 20 seconds. Fuglsang still riding at the front. And I think Richie Porte is riding on empty a little bit here at this moment. Will he have the legs for a sprint? He needs to sprint for second to try and minimize the amount of bonus advantage that Nairo Quintana takes.
Yeah, you think so. But at the end of the day, I think Fuglsang will know that as well. He has got some help. He comes through. It's just going to be a time trial to the line. Fuglsang might just jump past him and take the second bonus. But this man is going to win his first stage in the Tour de Suisse.
It's a small man on a big gear, winding it through to the finish. As Nairo Quintana arrives at that moment where things are starting to ease off in terms of gradient. Very shortly, he'll be through to the line, making this long circuitous left turn through the finish alongside the lake on the left-hand side. And very shortly, to arrive here at the finish in Arosa will be Nairo Quintana. He's into the finish cameras, and he needs to ride this one all the way through. 200 metres remaining. He's been out front for the final 27 kilometres of this race. Clear of the GC group, now clear of everyone else as well. And through to win the seventh stage of Tour de Suisse. Nairo Quintana will stop the watch, just over 4 hours of racing, and he gets the victory. And that's what that means to him. Richie Porte riding along in the wake of Jakob Fuglsang. 7, 8, 9 seconds, 45 seconds between himself and the jersey, starting the day for Richie Porte. But he's certainly going to hang on to his jersey, but with a reduced advantage. And it's Fuglsang that's going to lead them through. Richie Porte in third.